explore something that you never see. You never see things like this in your life. So we need your collaboration. You must write what you like in our video. If you like or no. Comment above and say to us what you like and what is it, the video that you prefer. It's pretty nice place. Poi here there are the workers, they cut the leaf, the grass. It's a really nice place. Here it's very nice to take also pictures, because it's like paint. Guardate un po', che bella photo. What a nice picture. Ah, guardate qua, che cos'è? Sembra, they look like the temple in Japan. Ah, because here we come, some months ago, the first time that I come in Philippines, we come in this. So, the very first vlog, we come in this resort, but we never do like that. Watching what is inside, and now almost is Christmas, so they put all the stars. It's very relaxed, it's good also for work and for walk. Ah, ecco, here there is a lot of birds. Guardate, all the birds is here. Wow. Here is the house, the big house of all the birds. Guardate un po' questo. This, but they're nice. His house. Guardate. The swallow. Here. Hey. Very near they fly. They fly very near. Guardate ragazzi. So this is the house of all the birds. This bus near, very near my head. Guardate, guardate ragazzi. Swallow. They fly very near. They are very fast. I don't know if you can see in the video. Very fast and near. So they put all the stars in the houses. The trees, because it starts to be Christmas, so they are doing all the decorations. Ah, guardate un po', ragazzi. Is it too mushroom? Not too mushroom. Chissà. But this is not good. Pero wow, very big. There are a lot of garden. Here there is a little for remember. You must do the first is worship God. See what is here. Okay. So yeah, you can walk. It is very nice because there is the grass. You can see. You can also walk without shoes, but it's very hot. Ah, ecco qua, guardate un po', ragazzi. Una piccola noce di coco, little coconut. Guardate un po', because every time I think, what is this fruit? Ecco qua, capito? This is a coconut. Very little. Guardate, these are big. This very little. Wow. I see already this fruit. And now I understand. Ecco another place to explore. What is here? Capito? It's all to explore here. Comunque, for a European, this is very fascinating. It's kind of curious. There is also the banana there. There is also a banana tree. Wow, these are banana trees. Banana. Ma guardate un po', ragazzi. E paint. Ah, ma guardate, ragazzi, there is the boat inside. Ma è boat this. Guardate, ste boot, this is a boot, ma è bellissimo, guardate. Now where do you see these things? Vediamo. Da qua. Ah, ecco. This is a tripitter, eh. This is a boat. Wow, never expect to find a boat like this. Guardate ragazzi. Probably they put... Ah, there is another for paint. The painting. Ah, this other is open. Aspettate ragazzi. Ecco qua. So, vedete? It's a boat. The characteristic boat in Philippi. Guardate un po', ma è incredibile. E all the chair, e poi all is built with the bamboo, sì. Many patients. Let's continue to walk, vediamo what we discover, because every time something new. So here is open. Yeah, this is the yellow. So if you like to walk with us, just say in the comment. Very relaxing, it's very vegetation, and there is also some fruit. Guardate questi frutti here. Sai, they can eat this. I think it's comestible. Poi this is good for the fire, con another mushroom. It's good for the fire. This. Ah ecco, the cut the bamboo, is the big bamboo, poi the cut. Poi vedete la chair. Ecco qua. It's very big. Barbecue, forget Filipino. Sigum, Simbuca, Sigumba.